Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to disassemble the Xigma 18-125mm OS HSM lens to get access to the aperture flex cable. Recently I had this lens with aperture and image stabilization problems. The aperture and image stabilization did not work and it was caused by faulty flex cables. So I had to disassemble the lens, then replace the flex cables with a new one and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to disassemble lens to get access to the image stabilization and the aperture flex cable. This video is part of video series about repairing the Xigma 18-125mm OS HSM lens. In this first video I show you how to disassemble the lens. The second one is about replacing the flex cables with a new one. And then the last one is about assembling the lens. If you're interested in the other two videos, then the links are in the description below. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I've used to disassemble the lens. I've used a PH30 screwdriver, a PH20 screwdriver, a metal tweezers, a wood screw, and a permanent marker. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative and adds value to you. If that's the case, like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. And in the description there's an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after it has been posted, then I put it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So let's get started. This is the lens which has a broken aperture flex cable, and in this video I disassembled the lens to get access to the cable. Remove the two screws from the electronic connector. Remove the three screws from the rear cover of the lens. Remove the rear cover. Remove the four screws from the metal bayonet. Remove the bayonet. Remove the gasket. Remove the screws from the rear of the lens. Remove the switch panel. Remove the rear cover. Disconnect the flex cables. Remove the screws from the PCB. Remove the PCB. I removed the cable of the aperture and the optical stabilization, and as you can see, the cables are broken on this lens. Remove the zoom rubber ring. Remove the covers of the zoom pin and zoom brush. Remove the zoom brush. Remove the zoom pin. Remove the screws from the rear of the lens. Remove the zoom unit of the lens. Mark the lens elements, so it will be easier to assemble the lens. Remove the three screws which are holding the middle lens section. Remove those six screws. Remove the inner part of the lens. Remove the sliders. Remove the screws from the lens. remove the outer part of the lens. Remove the screw which holds the inner part of the lens. Remove the inner part of the lens. Remove the three screws from the side of the lens element. Use a wood screw to remove the washers. Remove the aperture unit. As you can see, the cable of the optical image stabilization unit is also broken and it will be replaced. Remove the screw from the cable holder. Remove the screws from the aperture unit. remove the two small screws from the motor. We finished disassembling the lens. Join me in the next video where I show you how to replace the aperture and OS flex cable with a new one. Link in the description below. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, then please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. The link is in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching and looking forward to meet you in one of my other videos.